Dellavedova inside. Mozgov using the left hand.
Dellavedova, good entry pass.
Dellavedova. Oh, nice move from Dellavedova. His first field goal.
Little floater. Teardrop over the contested hand of Bogut. That's good offense.
Seven to shoot. Dellavedova, another floater. And again, drops it in.
Coach, you talked about it earlier. Before was looking for a lob. Now he's going in looking to score. It's a difference. Great job of being disciplined and following the game plan. Chasing, denying, not allowing him touches, limiting the touching. When he beats you, get back into the pitcher. Don't surrender on a play. Your job is not to score, but take care of business on the defensive end. And outstanding energy, effort, and pursuit by Matthew Dellavedova.
Curry trying to poke it away. Dellavedova, open look. And hits the three. Matthew Dellavedova from downtown. Barnes on the pull-up. Shot won't go. Fight for the rebound. Green had it. Lost it. It's on the floor. Dellavedova. And did they call a time? I believe Dellavedova called timeout. Yes.
No, those are the plays that you show tomorrow. You want to win? Don't talk about it. Be about it. Dellavedova, the basketball is on the floor. Don't act like you got a tuxedo on. You want a ring? Go get the rock.
James kicks it out. James Jones. Misses. Dellavedova on the follow, and he's fouled on the shot attempt. Dellavedova got hit, and he'll shoot two free throws, starting in place of the injured Kyrie Irving. Has battled all night long defensively and ties the game with 10.1 remaining. Clutch free throws from Matthew Dellavedova. And now the Warriors use their final timeout. 94-93.
How good has this guy been all game long? And his teammates loving it.